Okay, yeah.
He got serious for that one.
I can hear the
despair. Why did they stop moving?
Dude, the despair in Ethan's voice.
No, get them in that tile, and then you can withdraw that guy that's pinned into the tile once you cap it.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. Okay, I'm positive.
No, I should be sending you like a hefty amount of
death. No, pin.
No,
wait,
wait,
wait. Oh man, dude, that is a...
That's one nasty encirclement.
Can I lend-lease you?
I'm giving him guns. That's what I said. Join on his side. You should have done the post.
I can send volunteers. I can send 4 volunteers.
Yeah, okay, these guys are fucking dead. Like,
I'll send a few volunteers.
You can get some experience too.
I could last stand them, and that's about it.
Do you want volunteers?
Yeah, I guess. Better than the... I'm gonna make up for these 3 guys that are fucking dead.
It's over, buddy.
Oh my god, my gun.
Okay, where do you want them? Where do you want to focus right now?
I'm clearing up that gap so they don't push further into
the east. It's my eastern side. Let me take this river.
How?
You're getting my guns though, right?
I should be getting my guns.
I'm sending you 1,000 every month now, actually, because I don't have enough. Or should I? Well, let me check in.
Let's see, can I?
Solo funners, I can't even go monarchist because I blew it.
Yeah, it's 1,000 monthly, so you should be getting it. Issue a diplomatic protest. President Wilhelm's back.
Oh no.
Damn!
I don't know if I can help you.
Yeah, four divisions? Goddamn.
Because he hit the motto, he's supposed to send us to Brazil.
Oh.
For when their civil war started.
Okay.
It's over. It's over. Did you guys get the event? Did you guys get the event?
What? Not yet.
Look at my country.
Where do you want me?
My eastern side needs some reinforcements. There's a few gaps.
Where you're pointing right now, or
like right here?
Right here? Okay, great.
I have like 2-3 slots. I don't have any room.
I'll attack these guys, try to get that pocket free right
now. Oh my god. Okay, there we go.
Napoleon.
I win. It's over for them. I win.
We're just gonna push.
Oh, I thought you meant you dude, that... Oh, you can check the country stockpile, that's what logistics is.
The guys, like... they're mountaineers, that's probably why.
Dude, like, the Soviets didn't even send them volunteers, like, imagine if they did.
They did. They turned them back when.
No, I know when their civil war started, but if it was still going on, like. Should I go get McDonald's?
Do you think you can pin here? Oh, you can't even see it.
I can't
see it
now.
It's too. I'm
gonna move it right there.
Yeah.
All of this is British.
I get another encirclement here.
I have 4K guns in my stockpile. The Hellenic Republic.
Fuck, dude, they keep force attacking.
I might have to go to war with Turkey. It's only remaining here.
Whoa.
whoa, what's going on? Whoa, the whoa. Fuck? Canada did something.
Because they broke away. Ten. Sentai.
Finish Civil War.
Oh. Turkey proposed
to me.
Junior, why do you have the door out? You made me hit my chair. Turkey wants part of my country? Oh, nah. I think they're doing the Quebec voice thing here, whatever. It's a medium partition. Oh, wait, they don't have the. I'm thinking of Kaiser right now. Is Quebec formable? I don't remember. He's losing, that's what's going on.
Is that Junior?
What?
That in the background, I heard something.
I said he's losing.
Oh.
Where's his cat? Oh, it's Madrid.
Dude, I want to do this lecture.
Or if you want, Ethan, make like a really, really trash. Like one, like two width division so you can hold your garrisons and send all the guys back to like your front line. Like swap out the divisions. Your garrison.
How
template.
The fuck did these guys get around?
Me when I'm learning to sing. Essential dogma explains how DNA genotype becomes a phenotype.
I don't care because
my word is just.
I like Lilith better than I like the other one, Adam.
But guys, what would you do if you had like $1 million right now?
What would I do?
Yeah.
I'd go talk to you guys.
I'd buy the Philippines and then make it my personal playground.
Hey, what do you mean by that? What the fuck?
No. I have $1 million. My coworker's Filipino. He said like $1 is 100 pesos. You know how much money I'd have in the Philippines?
Sure.
100 million pesos, dude. I'm gonna be my own little captain.
Sure.
He's doing that white thing in real life.
Dude, I'm gonna make a new little
kingdom. You could probably start circling, Spain. Lower. Dude, the terrain is so bad.
¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué es el palo? ¿Para qué me da el palo?
Dude, why did he give you that? No.
No, if you lose Madrid, your capital should be fine. I think at most you'll get pushed back to Galicia.
Wait, I just realized I have all my fucked
up. I'm running out of manpower.
Encircle, we got encirclement.
Yay.
One division.
Mi corazón ya no está igual. Una herida
que si es fatal. I'm at 57. Yellow ball. Subversive,
fascist, I can't get a contribution. Damn, -15 steel. Broke as fuck.
Why steal from me?
I'm gonna try, do you want me to spearhead?
Oh, why steal from me?
I'm gonna spearhead to one of the... Tortosa?
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 Where the fuck is
it's the little port city.
Oh, I see it. Yeah, you can, I guess, start.
I don't know.
I'm just, gonna spearhead into that, and then we can just cut him off. If you have any spare troops that you can maybe divert to help fill the Blitzkrieg.
Dude, like, I've given him 5,000 guns. Like, is this not enough? You need more guns?
I'm negative 500 still.
Every month is one. Should I send like 5,000? A single one of 5,000?
You can.
5,000.
Okay.
Hey, don't let this go to waste. Don't let this go to waste.
Yeah, I'm gonna send you 5,000 in one.
I'm gonna cut them off. Hey, got an encirclement.
Right there, up.
Look at that, good encirclement. Attack.
Mashallah.
No,
you stay.
Dude, that was fucking calculated right there. Hey, they're gonna get the encirclement back.
Yeah, I'm covering it right now.
Good shit.
No.
Fighting for his life, dude. I'm watching him fight for his life.
Okay. I'm gonna push in. I'm just gonna cut him off at Torta.
This is too many. Here.
I'm moving in. They have it undefended. Fuck.
I'm moving to keep us in there.
Can you attack that guy where I'm pushing in?
Yeah.
Right there. Yes. Perfect. Pin him. Perfect. Fuck. He's fucking my ass, dude. He won't let me through. Go through here. Fuck. Can you pin at the... Oh, he's moving. Can you pin at the... Fuck!
Oh my god.
We gotta. Pin him. Keep that guy pinned that I'm attacking right there. And I'm gonna move to the tile above Torta. Ooh, Tortosa.
It took my dream.
Fuck. Oh shit, I haven't fucking looking. It's fine.
They keep engaging my fucking guy. I don't know why they're doing that.
It's raining. You're lying. He's fighting for his life.
Oh, we could get another encirclement over here if you have need. This is fucked up, man. This is fucked up.
Did you already clear all like the... No, yeah, that's why you can't push, because that one time... Oh, it's semi-autonomous.
Oh, shit. No. Fuck, go this way.
There's an unplanned offensive in Semi.
Dude, my troops are being...
Semi.
Oh, I got encircled.
Yeah, I'm gonna come down.
Backwatch!
Okay, it's faster.
How many people can play this game at once?
Bro, people play this with like... Yeah. And they, like right now it's going slow for us, but for them they have to play like 2-1 speed. That's horrible. It takes like days to finish a game.
Oh, they moved off the thing! They moved off! Oh my god. I'm gonna get it. I'm moving again.
Nice.
Ooh, that's good.
I don't have... I'm just gonna hold.
It's okay.
Shit, I could move this guy down here. Oh, he's not gonna go down there, what the fuck?
I'm gonna free the encirclement. Encircle. Big encirclement.
I was acting like he knows.
Did you look? Look at North thing, I'm staking. Dude, we're gonna cut him off so hard right now. Shit. Fuck, they're moving. I'm pinning.
This is it.
I pinned him.
I'm trying to move guys over there.
Hold on, circle man. Get it. Dude, I'm touching your so close right now.
Dude.
My punches
are still. I'm coming over here.
Justin's like, I'm going. I'm shitting. I'm farting right now. I'm farting.
Dude, this is the real LARP Sam.
I've never heard of an act like. Like, not.
This is what Floyd does to
like,
me.
I've never heard of like seriously, but like.
Dude, I'm in it right now. We're actually destroying them. Keep some of the guys on the front line so they don't kind of fuck us down there where the port city is. I'm afraid they'll
I have a guy that is in case.
Okay, perfect. Nice.
Okay,
that's another one. Very good. I'm holding him here. I'm just gonna do some. No, actually not. Dude, we cleaned this up like a fucking. Oh my god.
What do you mean by that?
Dude, how do you have so much manpower?
Yo, what do you do for them?
300? And it's because you were wasting too many. You probably lost too many troops to the garrison.
I guess.
Oh god.
That was like micro out the ass, dude.
Yeah, like if it was me, this war would have already been done.
Yeah,
you don't know what you're doing.
Good. Okay, we got him up there. I'm gonna, Rebel, I'm gonna kind of snake to Valencia. No, that would be stupid, actually.
They keep force attacking.
On that thing right here?
On the whole, like northern line, like I...
Do you want me to push one into these two? Shit, I don't want to overextend you, because my things might be in the way.
Just mop the hole up there and go for Spain so you can
finish this. We'll mop the thing up and then pull some guys down here just so.
Once you take Sevilla, they should be over because Granada doesn't have any large victory points.
Booty cheeks were so clenched, dude. That was encirclement of the time. Hey there,
very bottom. What's going on
at the very bottom? This guy walked right back into. I'll just cut him off. Actually, that's perfect. Can you pin the guy at Tortosa? I'm just gonna walk behind him.
Dude, crazy in their fucking mountains, like. This is cancer.
This is the Spanish version of the Appalachian.
Oh, they're moving at the bottom. They're getting scared.
How many guns do you have, Ethan?
I have enough now. I have 4,000.
Now tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna.
Wait, actually, can you pin the guy, like,
right here?
Yeah,
I got him, and then just
snake
around him.
We'll
cut him off again.
What's going on
with the doing now? Yeah, and then you can take a Valencia right there, that's their capital.
Okay, right. And that dude will probably consider.
I'm gonna pull one of my guys over here.
Oh, where's the new capital? What the fuck?
It's Cordoba.
I could take that.
Cordoba.
Like they're dead here actually. When
easy,
I think
easy,
and then
easy.
I'm going for Spain now.
I'll go right in the middle. Right.
Cordoba's 3 victory points. The rest of the cities are all like 1.
Three 91%.
Fuck. I'm gonna hit them with kind of an encirclement. I don't know. This is kind of risky.
Actually.
Do you have any troops you could come? I don't know, this is kind of ballsy. I don't know.
I can help you attack you guys here. Wait, they're moving, what the fuck? Look at that. What the fuck? They're trolling. I'm encircling them right now.
Oh my god, they literally just sabotaged themselves.
Left.
I'm gonna kind of pull back from here because I feel like. Okay, they're gonna get. They're gonna recover.
No, they're dead. They're dead. We got it.
Good shit. Pin right here, next to the encirclement.
This is LARP.
Check. They got blessed.
Okay, Ben, they're forces
at hand. Want to restore the kingdom, Sam.
Huh?
They just want to restore
Dude,
the kingdom.
Dude, these troops up here are taking up too much of my time.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, yeah. I just got encircled. They...
Hold
on a second. Force attack. God damn it.
Dude, if these guys in the mountains would just die...
I know, dude, so taking up so much time. Shit. Can you help me cut that guy off there?
Yeah. I could finally make armor or troops.
We almost got him in the north.
Yeah, I just got more attack.
Okay, they're dead in the north. We got them. They're recovering. They're gonna push you. Can you snake that one of your?
Dude,
posted
in the food channel that this chicken pot pie and everybody reacted to it. The question.
No, there's nobody posted that. Like seriously, there's no way.
Alex posted his little meal for today. It's always his chicken and mashed potatoes. But it's good. It's soft. I think that's chicken. It looks like chicken to me.
I'm gonna force attack right here. Just fucking hit that guy right in the center and then we'll knock him out.
He's all the way down in Santa Barbara. I just captured 2 enemy operatives, Justin. Why are you trying to troll me?
I think we got it.
Dude, did Spain capitulate? What the fuck?
Oh, they can't.
Didn't circle me.
It's over for him.
What else? What's their capital?
Oh,
they put you in a trash can.
It's trash, what can I say?
Oh, like, have fucking Madrid again. Like,
dude, he's gonna check it in like 5 minutes and be like, yo, what the fuck?
I get a vote and I vote in garbage. Like, I don't see what the problem is.
You have to take Granada. I'm just gonna sneak up towards
it. Take Granada and it'll kill Spain.
It's still not going now.
Literally, take Granada because it's 3 victory points, that's what I was saying. And then, I think.
We're gonna get another.
You might get encircled because the commune's gonna get part of like Spanish territory.
Hey, they're walking in. Never mind. I got it. It's cool. We're good. Okay, you're walking there.
My bra is never this serious.
Well, they're walking out of Madrid.
Oh!
What?
Hey, they're pushing me back, right, you see me lose.
Oh, I see.
By Madrid, I just don't want to recover that.
I'll pin them if they go out there.
Oh shit, I pinned them. Dude, they almost got the tile back.
God, die already!
Para despedir, rociaba tu caca con una bucanas, tu cuerpo sin vida, rápido
se prima, temblaba de rabia al ver que te
alejabas.
El mundo
toda vueltas como he batallado. De niño en la tienda empacaba mandado. Aquel limpia vidrios no valía un centavo. Pero ahora mi suerte de todo ha cambiado. Me metí al negocio y aquí ando chambeando.
Okay, I could probably capitulate them here.
Yeah, we got a good deal. You gonna? Do you want me to take some troops down there, or are you thinking?
Should be fine. Actually, I don't know. They have troops here waiting, so...
I'll run. I'll just run down there with you. The guys in the north team. Just pin them, and I'm just gonna sneak through with my cavalry.
Superona traigo bien bajada. Son 11 chinitos que cuidan mi espalda. La envidia no duerme, recuerden que
va. I just spilled water on my keyboard. Tampoco angelito,
pero si me ofenden mi super no falla. El negocio es firme y sigue pa adelante. Yo sigo creciendo y no pueden pararme.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Mexico went communist.
United States what? Intervene with what?
The United Kingdom. Tapped.
No, but it's in the United States. It's not the United States. Dude, I'm not gonna be able to solo Germany and the UK. And Italy.
God. Come on!
How are the Italians still at war with
us? Let's go. The war is over.
Italy's still at war with Ethiopia.
They haven't checked in on the stream. Oh my goodness, they fixed it!
No. Now, Ethan, look at your decision. Do the thing. How much resistance do you need before you can for your state? Like 10, right? You need to come.
Why did I just lose every division? What?
Because it's
another civil war.
Wait, what can you do?
Hold on, check your decisions. You have to reintegrate all the states, right? Not yet.
No.
Did they get rid of that focus?
Reintegrating states comes from the United States focus.
No, it's like after the Civil War, don't they make you reintegrate the states?
No, they only do that for the United States. After you win the Civil War, you can start.
I could have sworn it because I remember doing like Carlos Run and it made me do it. Soviet fanaticism.
Okay. I lose 9 factories to consumer. I forgot to switch to war economy when I was at war.
Okay, well now there's only one other Harper who needs to do it, but I don't know. Another LARPer.
Don't sass me, dude.
I don't know what he's been doing this whole time. I can't even go to war against. Like, should I go to war against the UK? Should I run the fade with the UK right now?
Yes.
Hey, I'll support you in your endeavors.
I'm gonna watch Candido fight a war right now.
Oh, he stopped streaming.
Oh, no, he stopped streaming. Yeah. It's okay. I was watching. Watch little Ethan's little Neo.
He only won the war because of my gun.
Este corrido ha sido por nombre Pateando Latas. Un saludo a
Justin's help.
No, only my gun. All worked. If I didn't give him guns, he would have never been able to do anything.
You are such a petty little.
Am I wrong or am I right? Like, if he didn't have the guns to continue the war, he would have. He only kept the momentum. Like, yeah, sure, you may have helped him, but without my guns, he would have never made it. I'm gonna get my whole navy here. I'm gonna run the fade with the UK navy.
That you're gonna run the fade with Belgium. And Holland.
Hold on. I have a Middle East army. Yes. Or I'll wait for them to go to war against India, if they ever do. And then I want to wait to see if the Germans join them. Maybe it's over.
I can't, dude. So many slides. It's my fault. Let it out.
God damn, I just went
heard that sound again today, Canito.
From where?
TikTok.
Okay, these guys need to switch. Who's that?
Who's who?
The bot, yeah.
Who's lagging? This is Ethan's victory song. This is Ethan's little victory song. One by one and two by two. Oh, dude, I could go to war with the Dutch. Should I go for the Dutch? I can go to war with Belgium.
I want the Dutch.
I'm gonna run the fade right now. Wait, what? Hold on. In a passionate speech, they demand that I abandon the Caribbean colonies. Wait, what? Gets the event, refuses our demands. Puppet focus against me.
Like little trains.
Who does he think he's trolling? Like, I'm not gonna.
Oh my god!
Okay, look at the little boat.
Okay.
My perspective.
Let me see.
I have zero manpower.
I love the boats.
Those are some.
I have my little navy down here.
Look at my little navy.
My horsey's down here.
Thanks.
Let's go send my navy back up here.
Oh!
What the
happened? Mexico good to war.
Mexico's. Communist Mexico is a.
Great Britain, oh, China?
Oh god. Candido just started a world war.
Wait, Ethan, make the boat sound again, please. Dude.
When are you a little so boat lover?
Goofy. It's so goofy. It's like ding 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 ding.
When are you a little boat lover?
Dude, why is he making him go?
This black pink venom, this black pink venom, this black pink venom.
Oh, what? Even on the foot!
Dude, Mexico! What are they doing?
They're gonna solo the world!
How can you guys tell what's going on, dude? I don't
the
even
notifications.
Know.
They tell you what's going on.
They just die?
And
like,
then you
what?
Can right click on a country so we can see. They're immediately at war with the United States, England.
Who's in their alliance? Nobody? Just Paraguay?
It's the European alliance is just... Oh, Bolivia. Yeah, it's Paraguay.
Farming that XP like... Like this one, pink venom. This one, pink venom. Extort
yeah,
hero with them.
Progress? No, they're losing. They're losing in Mexico.
Dude, they're fighting the whole world. It was over from the
is
start.
It an offensive war or what is it?
Yes,
fighting?
Because he declared
yeah,
on
yeah, he declared war.
That's fucking hilarious.
And they have Wurgles on Contito in the Netherlands.
That's what it was. It's all the islands in the Caribbean. I didn't.
Oh.
I don't know. Dude, I'm just doing my job. I was like, this black pink, this black pink, this one is black, and this one is pink. I can't go to war with the UK because I forgot to station all my troops down in Africa. Okay, well, Belgium's gonna go by, and then I'm gonna go for the Dutch. They're being guaranteed by Canada. I'm gonna make myself a little bowl of fruit. I was like, this one black pink venom, this one black pink venom.
Alright.
They're losing. And then I'm gonna take all the Dutch East Indies for myself, and then Japan's gonna come and kill me.
I have to wait till like the 40s before I can switch to monarchist.
You wasted your time.
Shut up.
You didn't know how to play the game.
Shut up.
I told you and you didn't listen. And I got the last laugh. Now I need to focus on support and actually all of my. I have 12%. 12% more support.
Did I just do the Civil War?
I can't help you just yet. Let me at least finish my war.
Okay, I'm just gonna hang back.
This one, I listen to this, and then I go up.
This is it, guys. This is gonna make or break it.
Yeah, you're gonna fail, because your LARP failed, because you failed.
Is it worth it? Should I do it, guys?
I told
should I just
you,
give
let,
it a go?
You should, if you're gonna, whatever, you do it.
Guys, I'm gonna fucking lose. I'm gonna actually fucking lose.
That's your problem. That's your fault, Kelly.
I'll send you my under-equipped division. These volunteers.
Do you even have the modifier to do it?
What?
Okay, so I have 815 of war score.
Actually, maybe I don't.
Can I take everything? I can't. Is that it? 10 states? Yep.
I'm like TT. It's like TT. No man, I move it. Nabu hey, nabu hey.
Here you go.
Keep this one. Keep this one. Oh my.
Ooh, you could fight Canada.
It's over. It's over. It's over.
It's over.
It's over. I'm gonna go to war against Britain and Germany right now. Watch. The French. Dude, the French Empire.
Yeah.
The French Empire is gonna solo. Dude, me and Mexico are one. I'm gonna send. Just like in the real world! I'm gonna invade Mexico!
Dude, why does Napoleon have such like a default profile picture icon in there?
Maybe it's because you don't have the DLC, so it's
Jihad and Rana.
You have the mechanics.
That's cringe.
Jihad and Rana. Japan is losing! Japan is losing! What? Oh, I'm getting combo rated, it's over.
Wait. Which king do I choose?
How's the game? Wait.
Alfonso or Xavier?
Hold on, let me see. Alfonso's older. I think he gets a stroke anyway, so I don't know. It's up to you. Is Javier not a choice?
Okay, I'll do Xavier then.
He's gonna have the funny beret if you do Xavier. Alfonso's the first king, like from 1910. But he's old. Like, I'm pretty sure it's an event where he gets a stroke. Check the king right now. He's gonna have the funny beret. Oh, because you don't have the.
My industry's about to get crippled.
Oh. Why'd Guatemala join them? Oh my.
Jesus, dude, you're fucked. Fun, dude. You're gonna get convoy raided out the ass.
I'm winning.
He's fucked. Do you see how many
gonna forever? Like, how are you gonna end the war with the U.S.?
I'm gonna march to his country, dude.
He's probably gonna ally with Mexico and send troops over there.
Hey, I'm gonna kill these coloreds one way or another. I'm gonna help Mexico take over the Centrals, and then I'm gonna go over. Don't underestimate my power. And I have to watch out for Germany's goofy bat. Oh, there. Oh, wait. Britain made its own alliance? I thought it was with Germany.
Nah.
Oh, it's because they were at war with Japan. And then...
Yeah, so you're going to have to go to war with China.
I'm not going to go to war with them. I got a job to finish. I never even assigned my admirals. I'm gonna merge all my navies and I'm gonna go pack watch on his on this little US colored. Watch me. I got the Caribbean islands, never forgot. I'm just like TT.
Guys, my civil war's gonna start. Like I actually might fail.
And I'm like TT. Just like TT.
Guys, I'm scared.
Why do you think you'll fail?
I don't know. I have the upper hand. My party has way more popularity, so.
Knock at my door. I'm sitting. No.
Uh oh, Groggle is lagging behind.
Fuck, dude, pray for me. Pray for me. Fuck.
It's over for you, bud.
It's so over.
He didn't want to listen. I told him. It literally pulled. I'm being naval invaded. Oh man. Oh my god.
It's so over.
Oh my god. Can I?
Put the speed back to 4.
I don't know who dropped it, but okay, but I was like, Galibu moi.
Fuck, here we go. Oh, Jesus.
I'm gonna pause it. How do you get subs? You just patrol? Help him.
Oh, shit.
You have to help him. Oh, wait.
Oh, I can't.
Oh, never mind. You still kept your territories. I thought you lose them.
I can't send volunteers because I need to have 30 divisions. Do you need guns or something?
Bye. I'm scared that the
German. Actually, I don't even have that many guns, never mind. Me.
Man, peep this one. No, but really, peep this one. Hold on, do you need guns, Justin?
Oh, what the fuck?
Why are they invading me in Labrador, Newfoundland? What do I even have up there? Oh, that one tiny island. Saint Pierre.
Hey Pierre, you go.
Hey Pierre, you wanna come out here? Firepower kills. Levion Mall.
Look how easy that was.
I'm gonna go for the national spirit. How do I get an extra research slot? I've been with like 3 for the whole game. I want to get more motorized. A little more. I need to start making planes. What did they do to the planes?
Yeah, they reworked it, no?
Yeah, but why is there so many? What the? Inner war? Medium airframe, large airframe. What does that even mean?
Fucking pin! Fucking shit.
Attention. Galivez-moi.
What the? Oh my god, I'm actually so pissed off right now.
Pack watch colored.
the cipher for the German Empire. In, motherfuckers. Oh my, I'm fighting with everybody. But all I have to take out is America and Canada.
God.
Don't meet. I'm coming to Mexico's rescue, dude. I'm deploying a whole new army. 24 new fresh brand spanking new divisions. They get shipped off. I have so much
people. You're getting what? Shipped off to die in the middle of the fucking Atlantic?
Dude, they're surviving. I don't know why you're hating.
They're not surviving.
You're not me. You don't know how many.
You are not beating their navy.
I am. I'm winning them. I'm winning them so hard right now. They stopped raiding me in the English Channel. I'm literally winning. I was gonna naval invade, but I forgot that I could just go through them. Wait, what? The Soviets won. They're still alive?
In! Why did my troops go? What the? I hate this game. What are you doing?
If you're bad, just say so.
What are you?
If you're bad, just say so. So you can't do.
Look, I'm lagging so bad. What just happened? What just happened?
Dude, you still have the upper hand, don't you, though? Like, I don't.
Dude, the game, like, was frozen and then unpaused, and I lost 10 divisions. tiles. Just, like, randomly.
Alright, let's form the Royal Alliance. Is this gonna ask, like, a. Iberian Alliance. Okay, we're gonna make a faction together. We're gonna be friends.
Okay.
I don't know, brah.
That was actual cancer, dude.
You didn't listen to me, but okay. I'm making sure Mexico does not. I'm gonna build his rails, dude. I'm helping my buddy out. He's losing to Guatemala.
You need to put it at 4 again.
He's losing to Guatemala. It's over. He has no ports. Can I build a port for him? I can't.
Wait, Mexico gained land in Arizona. But.
Oh my!
What happened?
What? Mexican Civil War.
Oh my.
And Catholic Mexico joined the British.
Oh, I gotta withdraw my army before they capitulate. Osmania. Because they can't even. No, it's over for them.
Xavier.
Oh my.
Blade in 25 minutes.
Oh. Oh yeah.
I'm gonna
and
lose
Bjork.
The whole army.
Yeah.
And the war Kid going. Cudi, but who the fuck cares about Kid Cudi anymore? Attention.
I'm losing. I can't even use Mexico as a staging ground, and I'm not even gonna try to naval invade. Because they're gonna eat me. They're gonna eat me alive. Maybe if I go for the UK. No, because China would be the great pot. No. Current wars, Japan. No! If I can get Great Britain, it's over, because they're the only major in their faction.
Ethan, do you want to deal with Italy? Just kidding, we're in no position to do that.
Yeah, dude, my divisions are, like,
I have
my
7
economy
divisions.
Is so ass.
Can I get an invite to your little faction?
Yeah, I'm not joining your war, though.
I'm not joining your war, dude.
I just need a little help in the little faction. How do I join your little faction? I just want to join the little faction.
I thought you were the best at the game, man. You don't need help. You can solo.
Yeah, I don't need. I just want to. I just want to be in a little faction.
2,000 hours for what?
Why do you want an attache?
Wiglet.
Watch me solo right now.
Where is he going?
Oh, where's my whole? I need my whole navy here. Get this one. Where are these guys? Stocked in Indochina.
How did the troops make it across the ocean? What?
He probably has access to him.
Ew, Borgor.
What? It's an American puppet. That's funny.
Wait, but I thought. What's an American puppet? Huh? How? I thought it was the British. They're blue? That's nasty.
Oh shit!
They peaced out with. That's funny.
The yellow river. Look, I'm literally the French Empire. Like, I'm not gonna lose.
Whatever you say, boss.
I'm gonna win them right now. Like, watch this. I'm just getting sure my naval invasion is ready for when I start. I'm gonna blitz the UK and I'm gonna win him. You don't believe me.
Yep.
You don't believe me.
Everywhere.
You don't believe me. I know you don't believe me. You're doubting me.
Yeah, I know. You're probably getting all your destroyers to do reconnaissance, patrolling the waters, and then you're gonna sink them with subs and then.
I don't have subs. I'm just using the full navy that they gave me. You don't believe me. Like, I'm gonna win them.
Okay, then the alliance thing is gonna.
I'm literally gonna win them, bro.
This is cringe.
Attention. I'm gonna lose like half of Africa, but it's a worthy sacrifice.
Oh, look at that. Okay, Attention. We're in that thing together. Bandito!
What? Oh. Bomb. I'm moving all my troops. I'm gonna at least try to take Egypt so I can stop him from getting Suez. I don't care about Central Africa. I'm trying to get the national spirit, the Ladouche.
Hello? Yo, we got Xavier in here too?
He's
bro, is he in the LARP?
No, dude, look at the Royal Iberian Alliance, that's so cool. Dude, that border looks so good though.
Their little game.
Yeah, look at our LARP. We're all together in a faction. That border, our like faction border looks so good though.
Because
what are we doing Saturday?
I don't know. Lawrence keeps saying he wants to do something, but I don't know.
Lawrence says he's warming us at the beach.
Who else is going?
Nuh-uh.
Not me!
Maybe me. Tomorrow I find out if I leave for boot camp on the 18th.
Really?
How long is your boot camp? 3 months?
Like a month and a half.
Oh my god, no, are they gonna make you shave your hair off?
Yeah.
Oh no,
oh
dude.
My god!
Dude! He's joining the club!
Ethan's win, there's no fake drinks over there.
What made you, just out of curiosity, what made you want to join the Air Force?
Experience and benefit.
He wants free school.
That's cool. I'm low-key on the fence about the Navy.
Dude.
Oh, shit. The Navy
pilot, though. There's a difference.
To be a pilot, though, you have to have a bachelor's.
I thought they took you straight out of...
Yeah, well, what kind of pilot do you want to be?
He wants to fly F-35s.
Like, a fighter pilot, you have to have a bachelor's. Because you have to be an officer, and to be an officer, you have to have a bachelor's.
Yeah, I know. You gotta get a degree. I didn't know that applied to the pilot route, though. What? Alright, I might just join the Air Force, then.
You should have done that a long time ago, bro. Should have done that a long time ago.
Whoa.
Long Yun
takes national leadership.
Oh, China's gonna do that thing.
Why is China Oh my god, wait, look, Yunnan won the...
That's what I'm saying, they're gonna do the thing where it's like, when they're about to capitulate, they'll move to the next guy.
The French-American War. Let's see the participants in the war.
Watch
French-American
me.
War.
Who's that?
Watch this.
So,
peep this one. Literally, peep this.
French Empire has lost 140,000 guys.
Peep this
one. And, they've lost 20,000.
Peep this one, dude. It's not over yet. Peeping it. Not
are you gonna
yet.
Invade them? I can see that you're prepared.
How did the United States kill on? I swear it had to be over the fucking ocean.
It had to
no,
be over in Mexico.
It was
a major blunder over in Mexico.
It was the 10 divisions that got stuck fighting in Mexico.
That's funny,
dude. I couldn't retreat. Like, where was he supposed to go? Dude, I was trying to help out, bro. And the next thing you know, the Civil War happened, and they got stuck on the other side.
Wait, make it 4-speed.
I'm so over this. Like, I'm unleashing my inner self right now. I'm about to win.
Are you gonna destroy Britain or what?
I'm getting ready to naval invade, so it's on the dot. And then I'm gonna get my Ladouche national focus, so I get 10% recruitable manpower population.
Me and Ethan are sitting here with like 8 divisions each, just dick bumpkiss going on.
I'm gonna win them. Like, just you wait. Why do I have a look, peep this one, like really, peep this one. It's ready. It's ready. It's ready. It's ready.
Do it. Let me watch this happen.
It's ready.
Oh. They're going. He's got supremacy.
It's over.
Oh, look at that.
It's over for him.
Look at that. Right in Portsmouth.
I won right now. I'm about to win. I'm taking Egypt too.
We should attack
Egypt. Egypt.
Gibraltar.
My navy's losing!
Oh, yeah.
My navy's losing!
Oh, wait.
They intercepted him! Oh, fuck! You! Oh, fuck! Oh, 12, man.
Oh, we just lost 12 ships.
Look at the ships go! It's a tower movie!
I'm gonna fight to the last Frenchman.
He's gonna kill him. He's getting him, though. Look.
I beat him.
He got him. He just destroyed the Royal Navy.
This one goes out to all my haters.
I think he got the pride of the fleet.
This one goes out to all my haters.
Ethan, I'm gonna put some troops down, and then let's attack Gibraltar, just like, preemptively.
That one goes out to all my haters. What is their division doing?
Are there any other mages?
Yeah, all we have to worry about is the United States.
It's just the UK.
We'll go to war with Mexico, United States, Canada.
Again?
It's just the UK. All we have to do is just
the UK.
Okay.
Really,
keep this one.
Well,
they reinforce like right on the dot, like, dude.
Oh my! Welcome to Vegas, baby.
Ethan, whatever you do, do not check Guadalajara.
Welcome to Vegas.
Whatever you do, do not check Guadalajara.
My reaction.
God, come on.
Is she that bad?
Dude, bro, still in the fucking womb.
Dude, that naval invasion is like.
It's still going. Like, what are they up to?
4-day naval invasion.
Oh.
India.
Jeez.
Yeah,
wait, Poland to turn Dend. Oh my god.
Dude, like, they just. What?
Damn, you lost 6 convoys.
Yeah, you did.
Why do you have no commander?
What do you mean? I do have a commander.
It says you have no commander. Dude, your divisions are dying.
It's because they keep. Like, I don't know. Like, this one, they keep reinforcing. He's at 3.7 org. Like, what am I gonna do?
You've lost 40,000 in the canal.
Wow.
Oh, and here comes the U.S. Navy. Here comes the U.S. Navy.
Oh, let's watch this battle go down.
Oh my god.
Oh, he's got it. Oh, he lost a battleship. Deals in
me. Oh no.
Oh man.
Dude, like, I'm not here to play games. Oh, can I finally take port? Oh my.
He didn't make landfall.
They keep reinforcing as I lose it. Like, dude, what am I supposed to do?
Why did you only attack one time?
You should have gone up through East Anglia and Dover over there.
Attention. I'm gonna kill them in Egypt to make up.
Do two naval invasions. Put a few troops down there and invade from like Yorkshire and like northern England.
Dude, how hard
there.
Can it be to take? Dude, I'm just calling the naval invasion. It's over.
No.
Now they're soloing me. It's over, dude. It's over. Cherbourg. Cherbourg. My pride, all my large ships are like on low HP, so I'm just gonna have to like.
Oh fuck.
Dude. So. Open.
Holy fuck, man. Portugal has so much tungsten.
That's what made it out. That's
and
chromium.
I hope you're making tank divisions.
Dude, I'm not. I'm fighting for my life right now.
I'm useless.
Just join the war.
Yeah. Maybe you're a little British LARP one.
Dude, I'm out here fighting for my life.
If you seize Gibraltar, I mean, you'll kind of cut them off from...
the Med. Oh, look, they took the whole of Africa. I didn't even notice. I just need the Suez. I don't care about the red. I'm about to finish my national spirit. I'm going to literally get like 10% recruitable population.
Spanish Morocco.
Fighting for my life. Why aren't they repairing? What the
fucking, oh my god. Brazil went integralist.
Oh, they're trying to invade the Benelux? Nah. Thought I was feeling you?
Fuck. You thought I was feeling you?
I was feeling you.
Candido?
I know. I already moved the army. Calm down.
Man, they invaded you. Man,
I'm gonna kill these colors for what they did.
Dude,
they're gonna lose Paris.
I'm mad.
They're gonna lose Paris. They're one tile away from Paris.
Why are you moving those 23 divisions to Le Havre?
I don't care. I'm gonna kill them. Just you wait.
Oh, dude, they just D-Day'd your ass.
It's already over for them. I don't know why you're coming.
Oh, man.
Look at me. I'm soloing them right now. Like, I'm gonna kill them. Like, they do not have nothing on me.
He means it.
I hope so, amigo.
Look at my national spirit.
He's going for the naval base.
Dunkirk. He's going for Dunkirk.
I already winned them, like it's over, they're dead.
They're pinning you.
I already winned him.
They're pinning you right there next
Wait,
to him.
Why didn't they flood more divisions in there? You'd be fucked.
They were one tile away from Paris, and he had no troops on there.
Because I don't, dude, this is how I play Hoi, like, you don't understand.
No, but it's literally, the AI could have had, like, a whole ass army in Paris, but, like, they just didn't send anyone else. They just sent,
he doesn't
just
have
sent,
divisions
because
he's fighting Japan.
Force,
he's fighting Japan, don't forget. That's why he has no divisions.
I guess.
He sent the baby skeleton force. Like,
no, never mind.
Because look at Japan. He's helping China. Yeah, like, look, Japan's winning.
I want to see the casualties for that one. Damn. Japan, 270,000.
I'm going to win them. Like, don't you worry, bud.
Attention. Attention.
I'm literally gonna win them. Like, you see, I killed them. I know the Germans are gonna like come on my border like any second now. Like, I'm watching.
They're
my
gonna come on your border?
Yep. I'm watching my back. I'm watching out.
Why would the Germans want anything to do with you?
Because that's the focus. They have the thing to kill the French. I just
don't
know.
You have a war goal on them too, so.
But I'm not gonna declare on them right now, like not while I'm fighting the British and the United States.
What happened to your naval invasion? Where'd that go?
They're cleaning up, like they're healing.
You know, look at India. Why is the color so gross?
They're
are healing.
What the hell?
That's not
why is there a white guy? That guy is white as fuck.
Why is India gray, though?
Like, Japan's gonna do all the heavy lifting for me. Too. Yeah, they're gonna do all the heavy lifting for me. Like, aw, Grongle. What is
Canada my... went communist.
Oh, God.
They got a new flag. That's cool.
Like, I'm trying, Doc. I'm trying.
Okay, I'm finally getting some divisions out of my ass.
There they go, Justin. You're supposed to help them now.
Oh, yeah?
Empire of Brazil. You're supposed to help Empire Brazil.
Integralist Brazil. Oh,
no,
wait, never
Empire,
mind.
There Empire, is Empire, Empire Brazil. Like, send troops. Like, I think you can join on their side, but I don't... Stay out of the war with me. Like, yeah, don't...
I'm gonna make really good fighter planes.
Where's my African?
I just need aluminum. And fuck, man, I am so like Spain is so fucking useless.
I'm out here fighting for the life of the French nation, dude. If somebody could just take Gibraltar, dude, it'd be so.
Do you actually need Gibraltar? I don't think they like, are doing anything with it.
I'm fighting in the animals.
Unless
of
do they have do they have like
no
do they have ships in the Mediterranean?
They don't. But I was just kidding. But, like,
oh.
I was just kidding. Yeah, my ships are never gonna be done, dude. They're all like cooked. They got burnt.
Dude, can I get rid of recovering from the Civil War? Like, why you really
it's
have to
a
wait
focus.
Till 1945?
It's one of the focuses you do.
There's none.
It should shorten it, I'm pretty
oh,
sure.
Oh, here, the prosperity of the empire.
I'm on my last leg, dude. It's over. Attention. And I have to fight the Dutch.
Dutch.
Now, if the Germans come over for me, that's when you know it's over. That's when the French Empire lost. Dude, I'm if I get it, it's Southern France. I know, but why would? That was feeling you? No. Look at them. Look at them. Here they come. They're gonna try to invade me in the Bonnie Lux. That I was feeling you. I'm repelling the. Do I still have? Yeah, I still have Indochina. China wasn't called into my war, it was just the UK. Wait, what? Yeah, it's literally just the UK. Everybody in Guangxi is just Guangxi. So yeah. We're chilling. We're rocking. They took all of Africa, but I don't care. And dude, I'm getting. I have like no army experience that I can't even do doctrine. Like it's moving so slow.
Okay, improved carrier frame. I think it's this one.
Thought I was feeling you. Scared. The Germans are scaring me. The Germans are literally. You get more dockyards to repair.
The king is dead. Not cool.
Oh wait, yours?
Yeah.
Hold on, I'm gonna go to the bathroom. If anything happens, just pause the game.
I guess I'll make like a cool marine division.
Fucking hurry, man. Fucking hurry, man. Attacking my fucking guys. Fucking go, man. Fucking go.
Oh. Oh, no. What did I miss? What did I miss? Oh, wait. You killed them?
Yeah.
Give it all to Brazil.
Yeah.
And then now you have to, yeah, do the focus where they're...
The heck? Guys, watch this.
Are you gonna do the focus right now, Em? I'm scared. What are you gonna do? What are you up to?
Tell me why ain't nothing but a mistake. Tell me why I never wanna hear you say I want it.
It's just
what
every
Estonia.
The game just gets worse and worse. It just get worse and worse. Yee boy wants to join our game. I'm getting raided in the med. That's my division intercepting them. Oh my god, the Soviet Union.
Get ready for a tidal wave of...
Oh, it's just to see, I'm waiting to see what the Germans do. Pause the game. Germany,
happened?
Germany.
Germany?
Oh yeah, they are at war.
Oh shit, dude.
Wait, they're at war against the Soviet Union too, though. They kind of.
How did?
Maybe I'll join that war. I'll join that war and help you.
But what?
I could probably join as well.
They just declared war on me just for funnies, dude. Okay, now I gotta solo the whole world. No. Okay, give me.
No, I'm coming.
I'm not even gonna focus on Britain anymore. I'm deploying all my troops.
Who are we? So who are we fighting? We're fighting both
Germany
the Commonwealth
and
Thea and whatever.
Well, if we
Holy
join,
dude, he's at war with like everyone.
I'm only joining the German war for now.
Good lord.
They're gonna take over the Maginot like there's no tomorrow.
Dude, there is no supply anywhere in Brazil.
What's in the Splatoon shop right now?
I don't know if I'll be able to take on the Germans, dude. Okay. This is what makes or breaks me. If Italy declares war on me, it's over. Okay. This is in my final.
Who is Okay. Cool, I guess.
Dude. Oh my.
Dude, you're fucked.
Dude, you're getting fucked.
Do you need help?
Peep this one.
Why do we have-
Wait, who just joined an alliance? Oh, you called them to war.
Dude, we have the Soviet Union! We have the Soviet Union on our side!
Wait, he's in our faction? What?
Peep this one, I told you to peep it. I know
this is the Civil War, so he wasn't in a faction.
I know what I'm doing, dude.
Fuck.
And now it's the real fight for my life. They took over the Maginot.
Écoutez.
Dude, if I join, oh my god.
You don't have to, dude. I'll do this by myself. I'll fight for my life. Like
did you? Wait, can I just join one war, or do I have to join, like, every single one?
If you join, you're in it, man.
Oh.
Because everybody's at war with each other, so.
fuck.
Damn. Wait, this new blade is actually fire.
Wait, it dropped already?
Yeah.
Continue d'avancer.
Candido!
What?
Oh, yeah. It's on YouTube. Oh, wait, it's on Twitter.
Candido, what's going on?
Nothing. Oh, what?
I'm just doing my thing. Don't worry about it.
Dude, yeah. My mom just called me. She's like, I'm watching a documentary right now. She's like, I know you want to like save the world, Sam. I know you're going to be an environmentalist, but do you have to go to Colombia and get killed? And I was like, what?
Hold on, pause the game. I'm getting naval invaded.
There you go.
What? She's watching a little documentary about like how like some guy in Colombia is trying to like repopulate like a certain species of birds. So he like set up, I don't know, like nests and stuff around, and a cartel killed him because it was their drug route. She's like, are you going to Brazil? Is that what you're gonna do? I was like, dude.
No, it's over, guys. It's over.
You got it. You're fine.
No, I can't solo this. I'm getting naval invaded.
Happening? Someone catch me up.
I'm getting naval invaded.
Basically,
Candida's getting fucked because he went to war with everybody.
Germans, Poland, Britain, America. He has to face the industry of pretty much the entire world superpowers.
Dude, I'm just me.
Oh, dude, you got invaded. You got naval invaded.
I know.
You got invaded in Normandy.
What's in the what?
I'm working on it.
I haven't looked at it. It's different from everyone, anyways. So, I mean, I don't know.
Dude,
you
dropped a little too hard.
The servers are down for maintenance.
Watch
anyways.
Me. I'm gonna make it out. I'm gonna make
you
it out.
You need guns, Candida?
No. I don't take charity. I'll make it out of
What do you need? If you need something, I can help you.
What I need is positive.
I mean, you can
enthusiasm.
Check. They might be off.
You need what?
I need enthusiasm from you guys.
Alright, you'll do great. You'll do great. Push those guys back in Normandy and...
Let's go, Candido. Let's go.
Watch don't worry.
Me.
I'm about to...
I'm gonna... I'm running
Brazil,
the fate, dude.
So...
I'm literally running the fate. Like, just don't worry about it.
Here. I'm gonna core Brazil, and I'm gonna get a shitload of factories and stuff, and then I'm gonna come in and help you.
I'm running the fade by my lonesome.
I'm scared that they're gonna naval invade me everywhere, though. I don't know how much dominance the British have in the sea. I'm literally scared I'm gonna join your war and instantly get naval invaded all up and down my coast. Oh.
I couldn't do it, dude.
You're okay.
No, the Germans. I couldn't do it.
Like they broke through Belgium.
Oh man,
they cut him off. Look at that.
I couldn't do it.
Oh, you're fine. We'll recover.
I know my limits. I couldn't do it.
Hold out for literally 9 days.
I couldn't do it.
Desperate defense. Just don't go on the attack now.
I'm not. I'm just getting pushed back because they don't have enough warg.
Can you pull back to like a river?
No.
Dude. Did Germany declare war on you or
yes,
did you go on Germany?
They declared war on me. I didn't want to declare war on Germany. I told you, like I was scared of Germany, and what did they do?
Oh, man.
They came for me. They ate me up.
You got 24 divisions in Africa?
Like 9 of them got solo, dude. my whole European army got solo, dude.
Dude, the Soviets are getting soloed by the fucking Poland.
Why did they
only have 66 divisions? Because of civil war. Oh my god.
Dude, I'll manage.
You know what that sounds like? I'm gonna kill my mom! I'm gonna kill my dad!
Dude, I was just thinking. Dude, I gotta show you a video. Let me find it. Let me see if I can find it.
Holy shit, I just got shitload of factories.
Attention.
Who's friendly with us?
No, not. Oh my! Nope. Pause the game. I can't do this, dude. I can't do this no more. They invaded me. They invaded me in Bordeaux.
Holy shit, dude. This is not good.
I don't have enough troops because the other guy's already dealing with that. It's over. No, it's over. Say bye to the French.
No.
I don't have anybody to get on that. It's over.
No, you're fine, you're fine, you're fine.
No,
you're fine.
I'm gonna capitulate. I'm fighting on three fronts. I can't do this.
You're fine, you're fine, you're fine, you're fine.
There's like 20 troops there, dude. I can't. No, I lost.
You're fine, you're fine.
I'm,
no. Hold out.
I can't hold out. I'm losing. They're almost to Paris.
Hold out, dude.
I'm coming. My army just got routed.
You thought I was killing you?
Join the war.
They're about to get naval invasion. Oh, fuck! I have nothing on Gibraltar.
Except the thing, Candido. We're going.
Oh, it's over. Gibraltar is. Oh, it's over.
Don't join yet. Wait, did you join,
dude,
Ethan?
It's over.
No.
Look at Gibraltar. Look at Gibraltar.
I'm just dropping troops left
and
right.
No. What do you mean? How many troops down there? Oh my god. Look, it's Oh my god. Dude, I don't have any troops on my. Ethan.
Dude, I'm trying.
They already reached Paris.
You can't do it.
I'm gonna kill myself. Okay.
They already reached Paris.
We're good.
Italy's justifying on me. I can't do this.
Oh my god.
Ethan.
Candido, fucking get at Nantes. Can you please close the top?
I'm gonna
look at Germany.
I can't do that. I can't help it, dude. It's over.
Attention.
I'm gonna kill my dad.
Ethan, can you pin here? Can you pin
I
here?
Hope this. I was hoping the Soviets would soak it up, but I guess not.
Dude, he can't. You guys are gonna flop.
Oh, the Soviets are a major though. So it's not over yet.
I know it's not over till the fat lady sings, man. We still got time.
They're moving faster than my troops can redeploy.
It's okay.
I've already lost like 20 divisions.
No, it's okay. We'll recover.
Okay.
Where's my cap? It's alright.
It's okay.
I can't deploy troops in continental France because I'm cut off.
See, look, encirclement. Look at that, Ethan. See, we got it.
Yep, easy.
Attention.
Just like the good old day.
How many divisions do you have?
I only have 20.
Where are they stationed? Up in
there in France.
Okay. Shit, there's Americans right here. God damn it.
Alright.
I took the. Oh shit. It's okay. Candido, what's your capitulation, Candido? Okay, you're. Fuck, this is not good.
I am. Okay, I need to cancel these divisions. I have no gun. Well, yeah, I'm putting these guys on Gibraltar. I don't want to lose it.
Oh fuck, not good.
What is that noise?
Dude.
I'm gonna kill my dad.
Why is Candido so quiet?
He knows it's over, dude. I've never seen Candido this.
I'm
to put my troops in there because if Candido capitulates.
I'm gonna kill my mom. Kill my dad. No.
Oh my.
Fuck. How's it looking, Candida?
Not good.
Not good?
Basically, the whole German front has collapsed, so.
Fucking shit, dude. My.
I don't know. They just declared war on me. Like, I don't. I don't know. I don't even know. I can't train anymore.
Dude, they're eating me in.
I'm out of guns. I have no supply. Steel.
I have no supply. I have no supply.
They're coming to your border,
we're
dude.
We're fucked. Ethan, we're fucked. Ethan, we're fucked.
Wait, what's going on?
Look in fucking South America. I have no supply, and they're eating me out the ass.
Uh-oh.
And France is gonna get cut in half.
Like, what are the Germans doing? Like, what? What? Like...
Hey! Ethan.
What? What am I looking at?
Oh shit! I got it.
Wait! We're encircling them.
I mean, where did my navy go?
Dude, how did this happen? We had the world on our shoulders. Now we've been made the world's bitch, dude. We're fucked. How did this happen?
It's because Germany.
Get it explained.
You didn't have
even
to join my war.
The Union is starting to get.
You didn't have to join my war. You guys wanted to.
Oh my god, you instantly lost the fucking encirclement. You useless fuck.
Dude, I just watched two of my whole armies disappear from my town.
Oh, you're fucked! You have no divisions!
I just watched two of my armies disappear, dude, I don't know.
Wait, how many did he just lose? The Germans just killed almost a million.
Dude! Oh.
Dude, the French Empire stands strong.
Ethan, we gotta prepare for, like, an invasion.
I think I might have to fall back.
I'm gonna put a fallback line on the... You're in France.
This is my whole army in France. I'm pulling out, Candido. You're dead, dude.
I'm sorry, Candido.
You're fucking dead.
Ugh. Dude, the French Empire stands tall.
Nah,
you can still fight from overseas. It'll be...
Uh-uh.
I'm researching my little Amtraks, but...
I'm just gonna dock my navy in Lisbon.
Dude, they're convoy raiding. I have no supply, and...
Like, my navy is just sitting, because as soon as I go out, they're fucking dead.
Dude, I'm still soloing, like, ships here and there, like...
They're convoy raiding me everywhere.
Why can't I dock in Portugal? Oh my god, because I'm fighting subs. It's over, guys. It's over. It's over.
You thought I was feeling you?
I thought I was feeling
you. Dude, they're convoy raiding the shit out of us. We're dead.
It's not over yet.
Oh man. Oh, there goes Candido.
Dude, where do I even have convoys? What the fuck am I doing?
Candido, stay with us. You can fight overseas. We'll be fine. Okay.
I have one fully equipped army.
Oh, fuck.
I have one fully equipped army.
We're fine. Push up. Ethan, can you help me fight back?
No, the Soviets are making slight gains.
I'm bringing everybody down.
Soviets are making slight gains. Just defend your border, dude, and watch out for naval invasions.
Dude, what the fuck?
Push into... Or is it not worth it?
Oh, you wanna go there.
Is it worth it? Candido, what do you think?
I mean,
that's on you.
Us out anyway. At least we have entrenched in the mountains.
I see... Oh, shit. I see German boats off your coast, dude.
I'm focusing on the Africa campaign, bud.
What is she cooking?
Oh, shit.
Dude, I have no fucking guns.
How many divisions? Can you guard your border? I'm gonna guard the coast over here because I see American boats.
Yeah, I have enough divisions to hold the mountains for sure.
Okay, I'm terrified right now because I see, like...
Do you have any steel?
This is terrible.
Oh my god, you have no steel.
This is terrible.
Why is there an alarm going off?
Yeah, I think that's naval invasion.
It's okay.
Look at France's navy. Look at your old navy, bitch.
Look at, I'm in charge of the Africa campaign, don't worry, just do your thing.
It's okay. How many troops
just
do you
do
have?
Just do your thing.
Do you have any divisions?
It's crazy, I capitulated and I still have a bigger army than Ethan.
Shut up.
Spain.
This is really bad, this is...
Dude, the LARP got too intense.
I know, dude.
I'm doing great.
How are you holding, Ethan? Are you okay?
They haven't started pushing yet.
What is this?
Okay, they're starting to...
Seriously, what
Look
is this?
Look at the German Empire, dude. Holy shit.
Oh my god.
I can't stop them.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
I really do get it.
Who are they at war with?
Just us.
Fuck. Look at the European Alliance and the Commonwealth. Shit, well, the Soviet Union took over.
Like, I don't even know who to get fucking...
From the Soviets. Get them from the Soviets.
Oh, yeah, I still got a million guys ready. Got a million guys ready to die for me.
They can't get in through Gibraltar, right, if we have it...
Hold the troop there. I mean, like you're doing.
No, we control the Med.
Their navy can't get through to the Mediterranean.
No, we control Med. They can't get in.
Okay, I'm gonna try to bring my navy over to the Mediterranean. Hopefully, we don't get fucked on the way there.
Dude, I docked mine in.
Whoa! I heard that.
They're coming! They're coming! Run!
Hey, Ethan! North!
Oh fuck! Wait, it's fine.
To your left, they have a truck, they're gonna steamroll you.
Oh, shit! How did they make through? No!
They naval invaded you.
Dude, Japan declared war on us! Japan declared war on us! I just realized I just lost Indochina! Japan declared war! Oh, nah.
Oh, shit, I just realized I'm, like, super behind on, like...
What did he say?
Dude, the naval invading on!
I got it.
I got you.
Don't worry.
It's crazy. I capitulated and I still have 60% of the war score.
God damn it, dude. They're pushing me back and. This is bad.
I think it's over. Candido fucked us so
bad. It's okay.
They're
not defending the port because the
Candido
British.
Is Candido not even in France anymore?
He's in Africa. He's in his overseas Africa shit because France is German now.
Dude, I'm winning. I'm in charge of the African campaign.
What is that?
Cecil Rhodes is Rhodesia is going crazy. I'm not even gonna lie though. This is probably the funnest game I've played.
I know this is it's just because of how.
It's all over the place. It's probably when
they have a tank. Ethan, they have a tank. They have tanks.
Like I did my job. If my subordinates couldn't keep up, like that's not on me.
What the fuck?
Damn it.
That's crazy though. Oh wait, they can still invade me from Morocco.
Yeah, what?
Are you... Oh, you're watching, yeah, okay, the other
Ethan, I'm trying to clean up this shit down here, and it's kind of pissing me... Fuck!
You got this. My guys are defending pretty well.
His entrenchment...
Oh shit! Oh shit! I don't have support equipment. How am I so behind on resources?
I don't know how to get an extra research slot. Like, I've been working with 3 research slots this whole time.
I give you 20% of what I'm making.
You don't have enough convoys. Oh my god.
We're neighbors, like, what?
That was feeling ya?
Dude, the Germans are, like, killing themselves on my border.
You thought I was feeling you?
Nah. Dude, like,
the British and Germans are just flooding this naval invasion. I'm dead.
Oh no.
It's over.
Oh no.
I didn't even see it coming. I'm an idiot.
Look at the south.
I know, I see it.
Justin, what does it do when, does it just kick you out?
No, I'll capitulate.
I'm preparing. Dude, I'm the free French. Don't worry.
I'm the free French.
Can you help me out here?
Yeah, I have one division to help you, dude. It's not much.
Hey, I'm making an army in Algeria. It's gonna take like 20 days, though.
Okay.
My elite fighting force is fighting in Africa. If I can get
just
Kenya,
keep them pinned, please. I'm just gonna walk around.
Just gonna go for a walk. That's how bad it is.
Dude,
dude, nah, like, I've never faced this much, like, intensity in Hoi, bro.
It's dude, crazy. I've never heard you sound so distressed before. Every time I talk to you, you're always like, chill little Candido. But then, in that moment, dude, I heard pure panic.
You wouldn't get it. The fruits of my labor were vanquished in, like, the blink of an eye. I lost.
Oh my god, I got elevated! Oh, fuck. Fuck. Dude, I'm losing up here for some reason. I don't have any equipment.
Just give me... Do you need convoys to cross? Yeah, I do. Dude, I have 800,000 guys ready to die for our country.
No way. I just got pushed back like crazy. Dude, I gotta tell you guys right now, the offensive in Brazil is not going very well.
If you're bad, just say so.
Dude,
like,
take a knife and drain your life.
Why do I have negative
10,000? What?
Ethan!
Oh no.
Take a knife and drain your life.
We're back.
Let me find that audio, the one where it's like the other like random ass kid singing it.
What are these British divisions made out of?
Perfect.
Pick it a move.
Dude! Get the trade!
Oh shit,
I don't know, this is looking very bad.
Yeah, this is not- we're about to get crushed by the AI, dude.
I blame Candido.
I did my duty.
Hello?
Dude, I have killed 60,000 Germans.
Alex.
I did my duty. I'm fighting. I'm bringing the fight back. I'm bringing the fight back. Ethan, I got you. I got you.
You got what?
They're sending more shit.
What did he say?
Ethan, I got you. I'm on the move. I'm on the move, Ethan.
Wait, did anyone hear Alex then?
He's like a mad titties.
Terrible things.
Dude, I'm gonna ping him right now.
What do you mean by that?
Dude, what? Alex. What do you mean by that?
Justin, did you get that notification?
Huh?
Did you get the notification? It just said I'm avoiding the blockade with Portuguese convoys.
Oh yeah, I don't know.
I got you, Ethan. Like, see, dude, I didn't abandon you even in my most dire moments.
Wow, thank you, Candido. You're so real. I'm getting their port in Barcelona right now, so
unlike somebody,
I'm somebody.
They broke my leg.
It's okay.
Wait.
They can't.
Dude. He doesn't violate the rules. Just give me a little
bit more time. All I need is
Dude, their tank division's fucking me in the north.
Shit.
What? This fucking music, do you hear the music?
No.
They put the bot down.
Oh no, I'm gonna encircle. No.
Aw,
no,
that's
over. It's over.
Dude, the elite French army is trying to help you, dude. The French Foreign Legion is out here.
I need help killing Barcelona.
You can't, they already connected, it doesn't matter.
British divisions over here are just...
Pin them, bro.
Attention.
Yeah, this is looking pretty grave.
I know,
I lost the mountains.
Oh, dude, the Germans are unstoppable. We're done.
I've killed 100,000 Germans, all that I care about.
How many troops? I've lost.
They can bleed.
I've lost a lot.
They can bleed.
Oh, four divisions are dead.
They can bleed.
Do whatever.
You can't fucking break him, dude.
This music is perfect. This is... I should play this every time.
Does anybody have support equipment to spare?
I just essentially left whatever I have left.
Everything I had was left with the capitulation, dude.
Justin's panhandling.
Bro, like...
Dude, they keep pouring more troops in here.
Bro, like, don't worry. We're making it out. Don't worry. I'm gonna get two Char Steve Italians once this focus finishes. The next focus.
Okay. Can I?
Don't fucking go there, man.
Oh, okay. I can stream.
What you streaming?
Oh, they keep reinforcing. Oh, they keep
the
EU
Empire.
Sure
Wait, does that mean?
What?
Oh, no.
Wait.
Hailing my part?
Why'd they join us?
That's
a W. Does that mean South Africa and all of them are going to join us?
But they have 5 divisions, bruh.
It doesn't matter. It's a diversion, dude.
They're in... Wait, I'm at war with... I'm at war with...
I can't.
Look at this. It's a dog.
Another naval invasion. We're at... Oh, Bilbao. Bilbao.
What the?
Dude, what is this?
Dude, someone's like, what is this?
Dude,
what are my troops doing?
My guy, pretty light girl.
I like pretty light Chanel.
I think it's just a movie. What is this?
I never.
Run for it, Dick. Run for it. Run for it. Run
I
for
never
it,
gave up the battle. I
oh
never
God.
Gave up the battle.
Dude, I can't.
I'm dedicating my soul to this country.
Oh man.
Oh, they connected it, dude.
Oh man, this war is over.
This is fucked.
I have plans.
Guys,
oh my.
That was the funniest game ever.
This war is over.
It's not over till I say it's over.
Dude, the Germans are waiting for it. Dude, the Germans!
The wise tree, bro.
What if I told you?
Jesus Christ, it's
no,
a
what if what if I told you that I saved the game before the war started?
Just Alex.
Dang.
What message have you come to bring to him?
What? Oh!
He's not saying anything.
Dude, hold on. No, I can't.
Whoa.
I can't stop them.
Shit.
I can't stop them from moving in.
Alex, what did you step up for?
This is over. My industry, I don't have convoys.
The war effort in Brazil?
I don't have any convoys. I have to ease up on my production.
Guys are fucked.
I'm actually fucked.
Oh no.
Guys, this is so bad. I can't even-
I'm making gains in Africa.
I have- Oh my god. Guys, this is so bad. Guys, this is terrible.
It's over.
No, if dude, I can connect Africa to your puppets, and then we'll get a little breathing space.
I gotta pull back, Ethan. I can't defend it. My troops are dying.
This dumbass cat look.
You can't?
Dude,
I don't have to
fall back to the river, then.
Dude, what is Alex sending?
We're fucked, Ethan.
I'm falling back to the river, then, I guess.
Oh my...
more enemies?
What is that cat?
Dude, look at... We're at war with the entire world.
What? Whoa, what the...
Dude, the French never gave up. This is just how
we
it was.
We can't compete.
This was
just
how it was
compete.
In the Napoleonic Wars, don't worry.
Attention.
I'll get us out of this one. I've already taken over half the French continent. I mean, the African continent. Don't worry, bud. Look at my campaign in Africa. Like, I don't know what you're doubting.
It's not doing anything.
I'm winning, though.
Attention. you left us to go take a fucking vacation in Africa, dude.
I'm the free French after all, dude. Once I take the African continent, then I can use the resources to save us. South Africa and Britain are fighting, so like, dude, I'm gonna pick up my scraps.
Oh god.
It's Novgorod.
Okay, well the Soviet Union is,
Jesus Christ.
Look, I got the French Foreign Legion out here fighting and helping.
Dude, Alex, you gotta
look
chill!
Look at my industry! Look at my industry! I have 50 factories, and I can only use 90.
Everybody go look at Guadalajara right now.
Bro, I cannot stop to look. We're fighting for our lives, dude.
Alex.
Southern Iberia. Southern Iberia. They breached the med.
What do you mean?
How are they naval invading? They breached the med.
Guys, I have 100% convoy rating in fucking...
Everyone,
to Southern Iberia.
Oh, you took it away.
I deleted it instantly.
It was that bad, bro.
This is so bad. This is so bad.
I pushed the Germans back, dude. Don't worry. They have no divisions. My infantry. Look. I'll push back to Barcelona.
Alex.
I'll push them back to Barcelona, dude. Don't worry.
Dude, where do you get this stuff?
Push him back to Barcelona.
Traverse this school.
This is so bad.
Dude, I don't wanna know. Oh my god, come on.
I'll push
him
back to Barcelona. I'm winning.
Jesus.
Look, Ethan. Look. I'm pushing him back to. Look at it.
Oh my god. Attention. Just hold the river, man.
No, look! I'm making gains.
I think the worst thing I have saved is probably this one, just that one.
Guys, I don't have- can someone lease me convoys? I don't have convoys to get equipment, to get if I don't have steel, I can't make anything. I'm neutered right now.
Dude, I have nothing. I'm just working off the scraps from my capitulation.
What time is that?
My god.
This is so bad.
So bad.
Dude, this is the craziest toy game I've ever played. I've never been pushed past my limits.
Actually, no. This one's worse.
They break it over. It's over.
Jesus.
I don't have enough shoots to hold this front line.
What's the worst one I got? Dude, you don't even want to see
it. I'm holding it though.
Oh, Mona, how can such a delicate girl have such a lewd ass? Dude.
I'm holding the line.
It doesn't matter anymore.
Look, I'm saving you though. Like, I'm holding, I'm doing my part. That you're not doing yours is on you.
Yeah, I wasn't ready for fucking war.
Please follow the rules.
I have one mil on guns right now, don't worry. Look at the campaign
Madrid,
of Africa.
Madrid. Oh man, I can't.
Look at the African campaign.
No, neither. I have no guns. I have nothing, dude.
Look at the African campaign.
I have guns, but I don't have support equipment. It's fine.
Look at the African campaign. I'm winning. The campaign in Africa never gave up. I'm winning.
The campaign in Africa doesn't fucking matter.
What, you wanted me to bring all these troops back to your home? To your home? Nuh-uh.
I lived around here.
Fuck. Dude, they're coming.
I'm gonna take Barcelona if it's the last thing I do.
The Germans are coming.
Action is coming.
Action is coming.
The Soviets are gonna save us! The Soviets are gonna save us! We're holding the line. Don't worry. Ethan, I'm holding the line. Just I have Barcelona. I have Barcelona. I'm holding the line. What happened to Madrid?
Action is coming.
What happened to Madrid? Okay, no, I have to pull out, dude. Like,
what?
Ethan didn't do it. Oh my!
What?
Guys!
I lost everything, Ethan. Look what you did, Ethan. Look what you caused. Ethan, look what you caused. This is what I get for trying to help out the homie.
That's what we got for helping you, dude.
Let me see.
Dude, it's only me now.
The chopper. I found it. Chopper.
My troops are fast. No, I'm dead. That's it. Brazil goes. I mean, I'm dead.
Started to thread us.
Continue d'avancer. No. I'm going to district defense.
It's the last stand. Ethan, why did you defend your capital? Like, dude, come on.
I'm just going back to my capital.
I was doing my job. I was doing my job. I was doing my job, dude.
I can't do anything. I'm dead.
Don't worry, you're still in I'll protect you while you're on the Moroccan coast.
It's not even me, it's just my fucking Spanish-Moroccan allies.
Oh, I thought you owned it!
Nah.
Look, we lost control of the med.
No. No. Oh no. Alright, we're dead. Watch, they're gonna get 20,000 guns, because I have 22,000 stockpile. We're fucked. We're so fucked. All my troops encircled! Why are they going back?
Oh my god, Candido, this is all your fault.
This is all your fault. I have 2% stability.
I've been rocking with 27 and 5% more score.
What is bro doing?
The fight's not over until I say it's over.
What
the? Dude, I smell a bozo.
That's not all you smell, apparently.
What?
What the hell?
The fight's not over until I say it's over.
Wait, I can still live because I have Brazil as a...
Dude, it's just like in the Napoleonic Wars, they moved their kingdom to Brazil. Justin, look, we're both in it to win it.
Dude,
I'm on the Africa campaign. Look at the Africa campaign.
Dude, I know, I see what he's saying.
Dude.
Dude, Ethan sends me all this every day.
Really?
Yeah.
No.
Where do you think I get it from? Ethan and Candida individually.
That's...
Can you put it? Can you increase the speed?
That's a lot. I can't, dude. I'm. I don't know. I don't know what he's talking about. I can show the DMs.
Let's call for a question at Warfleet.
I can show the DMs. Like he's lying.
This wouldn't happen in Equestria at War.
You didn't want to play the last Equestria at War save because you got mad.
Yeah, because you attacked me.
Dude, I saved it right before I naval invaded Britain, so it's not all over.
I'm not going back to them.
Hey. I'm still holding, man. I'm still holding.
The game ended when you declared war on them in the first place.
Dude, I remember the moment. He's like, should I declare war? And I'm like, yeah.
I'm no longer the kingdom of Portugal and Brazil. I'm just Brazil
look,
now.
No, Justin, look, the African campaign is working, though. Like, I'm winning.
I'm holding them. I'm holding them like crazy.
See, I'm literally just living here now.
You're just what?
I'm just a little spectator.
I need to talk mad
to you. If we liberate
him.
Oh my.
Like,
all of our majors are dying. Look, the Soviet Union is getting there. China's about to, is almost capitulated.
China was never a part of us. Ching China.
Is he really at the
they're winning.
Look,
oh no, they're losing. Dude,
Russia needs the king of the ghost of Kiev right now.
Yeah, he's the ghost of Kiev.
Look, they're doing anti-capitalist policies.
Dude, wait. Is that an encirclement by the Soviet Union in Romania, or is that just how far they pushed him?
How far they pushed him.
I ought to kill you.
Because they have Odessa.
Why is it so tiny?
Oh man, they're gonna get my capital.
I've been fighting the good fight ever since it started.
I am
my
too.
Allies
I'm still,
folded,
I'm just trying
my allies folded on me. I'm kind of craving an apple. Should I eat an apple?
What?
I'm holding four tiles with 12 divisions.
What is this thread?
Dude.
I've only lost 1.35 million, so it's fine.
Wait, I'm gonna go shower. I'll be back in like 20 minutes.
I just got circled. Oh god.
Oh, GG.
The German. I.
Look at that. It's over, dude. It's over.
The German ratios for every one German killed, I lost four Frenchmen.
I freed it. I liberated it. Look at that.
The Africa campaign is going swell. Like, I'm literally winning.
Yo!
If I can get to Senegal, like, I'll have all my previous colonial industry.
Dude, I'm holding. Dude, look at this.
They're diverting all their troops.
I'm holding, Candido, look at me.
That's why they're sending all their troops to the Soviet Union.
Yeah, like, guys, you got my navy anywhere? Oh wait, it's fucking dead.
I'm winning right now.
Where did I lose my navy? Where is it? Oh, here it is.
Oh my god.
I finally did army reform, so I can reform my army. I can finally use my army XP. I'm literally winning, dude. Like,
I'm holding, bro. I'm holding.
Like I told you, I was scared that the German Empire would declare. They declare.
This is all your fault, Candido. You're the reason why Germany spans from fucking Spain to Russia.
That's not my fault. I'm still continuing the fight. Like, I don't know why you're crying about it. I'm winning. Like, me and Algeria holding off. I'm holding off against the German threat. My navy's convoy raiding in the Med.
So is mine, and they died.
Yeah, but I have more ships than you. Okay, I'm gonna tell him to hold.
Dude, Great Britain has 56 ships in the Mediterranean right now.
Oh, my navy. Where's my navy?
I'm gonna win. We have to cross the Atlantic. We have to kill the allies over there. To win.
No, you know whose fault it was? It was Mexico's fault for capitulating before I could kill the United States. It's not my fault. Why are they fighting inside of Mexico? Why'd they go fascist?
No!
The ghost of Kiev!
Who went fascist?
Mexico. I thought they were.
Yeah, they won. No, it was the communists versus the fascists.
I know, like, they puppeted them.
Dude, they really could use the ghost of Kiev right now.
They lost Kiev. I forgot, if I take the Congo, it's still technically, like, my territory.
I'm holding on in the Portugal, like, fucking my one little state, Lisbon.
Dude, I'm doing my duty.
I'm ready. Build anti-air.
I ran the fade with
Wait, what the fuck?
Oh, Soviet clutch? Soviet's clutch? Soviet's clutch? Why aren't they helping Puyi out?
They just killed Romania.
Why aren't the Soviets helping Puyi out?
This is cancer, dude.
Dude, the Royal Iberian Alliance is putting in the work. Oh, they're gonna naval invade the Levant. It's over, no.
What happened?
They naval invaded the Levant.
They invaded what?
Syria!
That's where the only place you're getting supply from.